Well, in choosing this program, I was looking for something that had an academic aspect to it, but also practical. And during the course of the last 6 months, what became very evident was the intense practicality and interactivity of the sessions and the diversity of the people attending those sessions.
The reason I picked the course is because we're doing an awful lot of work with data and analytics, and we're really kind of pushing the boundaries as far as we can. So we just want to kind of make sure and kind of get some validation, I suppose, that what we were doing is actually best in class and best in practice. And if it wasn't, then to maybe identify or get some insights as to what we should be doing or what we potentially could be doing.
I've always been interested in the area of sort of analysis, data. I have a sales background, but I've always been interested in how can you better leverage insight, you know, whatever the end user, whether it's a sales manager or a rep. So I've been looking around for something for a while that would bridge both the sort of analytics, the data science bit, but very much in a context of a business environment.
I suppose the unexpected elements may well be a reflection of the participants in that course. And we had a broad range of people from small businesses to government bodies, semi-states and private sector like myself. And all those people have different challenges. Some are revenue generating challenges, others are cost reduction challenges, others are regulatory challenges. And I guess it was the way the different viewpoints in relation to big data and the management of that across sectors.
The program has helped me understand a couple of things. I think the context of data is vital. The data in its own right doesn't really mean anything. And the context that insight is created and used for is often not the one you would have thought of. The secondary use of data often means that there's value there in places you would never would have considered. So the importance of innovation, knowing your customer sets, who's going to use this data, who could use this data, I think is vital. And that's something I possibly wouldn't have considered as much beforehand.
Well, one of the main things I've gained from attending the program is kind of provided some tools and maybe a lens through which we can approach some of the business problems that we're currently experiencing. So it's really, that's the main thing, is just that it's a lens through which we can structure how we approach challenges.
I think the program has value purely on an academic level, but to derive real value out of it, if the person thinks about how it might be applied to their own business in advance of commencing the course, it will help them both in the classroom, in the delivery of their assignments, and in the delivery of their final end of year blueprint.
It's useful to have an idea of where you want to get to have a... have access to a program or initiative or an area of ownership or in a project that involves data, that you don't have to have the full answer yet, but even to have an early stage idea of something you think you could tap into. And having that practical resource available to you will make the course all that more effective for you.
The program has helped in the workplace in a number of ways in terms of actually some specific tools that we could apply when facing particular challenges.
In terms of the value that the course will bring back to the business, we believe it can function in a number of ways. We have existing services to clients that can be enhanced with the, can be enabled, if you like, with the use of data analytics and potentially the inclusion of big data. There are also a range of new services, some of them undefined as yet, which we believe will be required by our client base in the years to come. And the content of this course can provide valuable input to the definition of those services.